throughout her career in films, dance, and politics. The young Jayaji was best. Now, without further ado, let me invite up Mrs. Reema Thakkar Tiwari. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm look here.
Chakravartis. A big round of applause for the beautiful ladies. I request Mrs. Reema and Dr. Regina to felicitate our chief. Beautiful. Lakshmi Raj ABC Clinic to come on board as co-sponsor. I would also like to thank our support system, Mr. Shrenik Nahar, and we should just analyze it. And it is his support and direction as well as push that we've come here. We also please have Mrs. Meena Mohan and Lakshmi on stage. And I would also like to thank our associate sponsors, that is starting from Fever FM, Provo, Sharif Travels, our charity partner Roundtable 260, our social media disturbance in between. And again, a big thank you to all the sponsors, all the partners, all the supporters.
Jaya Smriti is going to present Synergy on 17th of September in Chennai. I want all the young people, old people, everybody to come and watch this program. Otherwise, you will miss it. And you will feel bad if you missed this kind of wonderful program, because this is going to be the last one. The first is going to be on the 8th in Bombay, then 10th in Delhi, Kolkata on the 15th, and on the 17th is the last show in Chennai. So whoever misses any other cities, they should come and watch in Chennai.
Grateful for this event, to also supported by the Ministry of Culture, Government of India. Generally, most of such event at India level happen either in Mumbai or Delhi and covered in all medias. But I'm so glad that Hemaji, who's also from Tamil Nadu, is doing this event and has chosen our city, Chennai, as one of them. We at Chennai are still very culturally rich, and this show will be delighted to all the dance lovers to see our Indian dancers form a Bharatanatyam, Pong, Sholan and Kathakali with a mix of Georgian. Thank you all of you for this. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Tribute by her in the memory of her own mother, Mrs. Jaya Chakravarti. With a vision of broadening the horizons of Jaya Smriti and to promote friendship between India and other countries of the world, Hemaji envisaged Synergy, an international cultural festival, a global platform for different cultures to come together in the spirit of solidarity. In association with ISHTE, the event partners for Chennai, and our title sponsor and our presenter for this event, JPR Engineering College, Hema Malini Synergy 2017 will be a cultural odyssey that will expose the world to two ancient cultures, that is India as well as Georgia, giving a platform to showcase their talent, a unique confluence of Georgian dance ballet, Sukhishvili, and various Indian dance forms. The festival will highlight the cultural richness and fearlessness of Georgian dancers at a different magnitude and level with the grace and timelessness of Bharatnatyam, Kathak and Pungcholam. This event will also organize the youth to participate in nation building and extend support to Prime Minister Narendra Modi's vision of making India a cultural superpower through yoga and performing arts and culture. Ministry of Culture, Government of India also extends its support to this magnitude event. We are delighted to host Synergy in our own city, Chennai, where art and culture is the life of us. Also, thank you very much, Hema Malini, to plan this event and bring it to Chennai and showcase the talent of Georgian as well as all the forms of Indian dances in a fusion format to Chennai. I would also like to thank Dr. Regina to come forward and support this event and also hosting the press meet for us today. I must say that Regina is a visionary and such a spontaneous decision maker. When I put the concept to her, she immediately agreed and said, I really want to support this event. And she also said that these kind of events will set the future for the youth of this nation. And being an educationist, being the MD of JPR Engineering College and also having so many schools, she wants to do something for the youth. She strongly believes that this event will also give a direction to people that not only education, but extracurricular and cultural is also very important.